Thank you.
Today's performance, please refrain from buzzing, stinging, and pollinating. And no chirping. Thank you. And now, put your wings together for the host of our show, everyone's favorite ant, Lick!
Fireflies! Fireflies! Up here! No, over here. Way over here. Way over. Little more. Little more. Little less.
Perfect.
Oh, and hi, hello, and welcome. Welcome to our show. You know, we've been doing this act for over 300 million years. And with bugs making up more than 80% of the animal world, we're the biggest cast of them all. Still, You guys just don't seem to see us, so that's why we gave you the special bug eyes. Now, go ahead, put them on. Neat, huh? Yeah, now you're all honorary bugs, so on with the show!
It's tough to be a bug. That's why we've developed some amazing survival techniques. For instance, deep in the jungles of South America, there's a bug. Well, technically, he's an orangutan. And Shirley, I really hate you.
Sorry, Nick.
Where was I? Yes, Chilean tarantulas, like my friend Chili here,
yeah,
throw poison pills at their enemies with deadly accuracy.
I never miss.
This is the price of my pay.
Paul! Come on, keep on coming, keep on coming! Chili's on the road!
Hey, what are you guys trying to pull?
Messing up my head! Paul, still!
My God!
Fuck! In case you haven't noticed, all right?
You miss!
Soldier termite who defends his mound by spraying intruders with acid. That's right, acid. Welcome now, he's buff, he's ready, and he's buff! And he is ruining our set. You know, we have other shows to do.
I am the main theme defensive machine. I am the termite angel. Oh no.
No, they're not intruders. They're honorary bugs.
No, intruders must be terminated. No exceptions.
Spider! Jump!
stop us? Ha! Nothing!
But that's our show. And now that you're all honorary bugs, remember, magnifying glasses are for looking at little things, not for burning little things. See ya!
Hey!
Hey, little fella! Where should you be?
Here?
That's right. Good bug. Good little bug.
Your attention, please. We ask that all honorary bugs remain seated so the beetles, maggots, and cockroaches may exit safely. At this time, gather up your personal belongings and take your small grubs by their lucky little hands as a thank you.